the water shocked. For the first time, the Copa Queens of Zambia have beaten Costa Rica by 3-1 at the FIFA Women's World Cup. This happened after the Shomo member found the back of the net. Later on, Barbara Banda came with a penalty, and in the 55th minute, Costa Rica managed to score a goal, but Kunda Nanji came with a powerful goal to seal the win for the Copa Queens.